So you want to make an arch. Start off, delete default cube. Then add a plane with Shift A. Duplicate that plane with Shift D. Shift D. Shift D. So grab that duplicated plane and move it along the x-axis. You know, 5 or 6 grid spaces. You grab it with G, move along the x-axis with X, 5 spaces. So G, X, 5. Okay. From there, shift select both planes. Okay. So click the center plane, hold shift, select the duplicated plane. You see how they're two different oranges? Now join those two planes with Control J. Control J. Control J. See how they're the same color orange now? That means they're joined. Now tab over into edit mode. Okay, just hitting tab takes you to edit mode. Tab back to object mode. Tab, edit, tab, object. So the planes are probably upside down. If they're upside down, no problem. Rotate on the x-axis 180 degrees. So with both of them selected, hit R, X, 180, and then hit enter, and that flips them upside down. Now, just bridge the edge loops. So select edge, bridge edge loops, and then down here, you select how many levels, how many cuts you want. 7, 8, 9, 10, that's completely up to you. And there you go, you just made an arch in Blender. Well done, Mangus. You feel good about yourself? Because you should.